you very much. Can we have a hand for Jimmy Rozier on bass?